I'm not a member of the Garden Shul, but I have some personal history with the shul. My dad came from Namakoland. Vandala was Boerejude. Is that Boerejude, you said? Yeah. And he celebrated his bar mitzvah at the Garden Shul in July 1933, and he got as presents a kiddush cup and a pair of socks. Because Omar Rabinowitz said the presents must be kosher. Thank you. Someone is explaining that to the chief.